Actually a very faint peach coloring. You can barely see it, but it is there. I'm not sure if I hit number 6 on here, so I'm going to do that one again, just to be sure. Yeah, we did. It's just that very faint flavor. It's like a peach. And then one without any flavoring, so you can see what the base product looks like, the same as the machine satisfies. It dispenses slowly because of the spinner matrix head inside of the flavor burst, but this is what your basic vanilla is still going to look like. If you take this off, it comes out much smoother. Thank you for watching.